RTV6.
Now at 5:30, a warning about a rash of car break-ins this evening from the Johnson County Sheriff's Department. Parents dropping off children at daycares and people visiting gyms and fitness centers have been targeted. RTV6's Derek Thomas reports a gang from Florida might be responsible.
The latest car break-in occurred today at Adventures Child Care. The mother locked her car door, took her son inside, and when she came back, her driver's side window was shattered and her purse was gone.
The victim told police cash, credit cards, and her cell phone were stolen. She noticed a dark-colored SUV pull away quickly when she returned to her car, but no suspect was arrested. Back in January, right across the street, a grandmother was ripped off after she dropped her granddaughter off at the daycare located inside Mount Pleasant Christian Church. Again, credit cards, gift cards, and driver's license was stolen. Police believe a gang from Florida might be responsible.
It's just a rash of different people, whatever, but there's a gang come up from Florida called the Felony Lane Gang. It's been hitting, taking the items and then going out and using charge cards and the checks to cash them at different banks and stuff like that.
These are photos of individuals making transactions at bank drive-thrus. Police would like to speak to this woman and this woman. They are not described as suspects. Police say at least one victim of the car break-ins lost $2,000.
If you have any information about these break-ins, you're asked to call the Johnson County Sheriff at 346-4617. In Franklin, Derek Thomas, RTV6.
The Sheriff's Department reminds you should not leave any valuables in your car and to be extremely aware of your surroundings when you exit your vehicle.